goal that closed the gap to one. Now Petke, a long range shot, and he beats Thornton! Right away, the Metro Stars respond, and Mark Petke gets his first MLS goal and puts the Metros in front. It is 4-3.